With the 300,000 or 50,000 or whatever, however many drones you got, am I going to be their only voice? In which case, this is completely screwed. Why would you have the people who represent the majority of people engaged in drone operations? Why would they get one voice? When all the other doctors can have the airline pilots who are airline pilots there. Seriously. I do not say, maybe less than 100 surgeons, probably only dozens, scores of airline pilots in New Zealand. They get a seat. They've got maybe 60 people that do get a seat. 300,000 people that do get a seat. That's not balanced. That's unfair and unfair. I think it should be prorated with the number of people involved. And in that case, we should have a hell of a lot more seats than the airline pilots. Because we are the majority who are going to be affected by these laws. Look at a democracy, you get the same proportional to your speaker. We're here to take a vote for it. What do you want to do? One person, one vote. Not when it comes to regulation. Not when politicians get involved. Because once they're elected, democracy is in the first. And they're taking inconvenience out of it. Many, many governments, Oh, well, the democracy is in the money of the religion. Once we get into power, democracy is a damn pain in the backside because if you can get off that, we can't do that. So, that's it. We want to have a little bit of a rant to update you on the status of communications, but give us a start. And we'll see how it goes.